Hey guys, Sherlock Nelson here from Into the Gaming. First official trailer for the Assassin's Creed movie. Let's check it out. Fingers crossed for it to actually be big and look at least good. Appropriate audiences, not a red band. I wonder if it's even going to be rated R. Hope so. 20th Century Regency. Oh, nice. That's more like Manhunt.
What kind of prison is this?
It's not a prison.
Abstergo.
What you're about to see, hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor.
Dreamy Islands.
What do you want from me?
Your past.
That was new. Okay. I'm disliking the music.
Work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Nice. Yeah, the music is pretty darn bad. But the movie itself looks pretty cool. Even though there's a little bit of a CGI overuse that are like shut up, don't start, no. Oh. There are a bit of crowd shots that look very CGI-ish. Some of the action there was, I can't even talk right now, slow motion. I'm not the biggest fan of slow motion. It was a bit overused in the trailer. Hopefully there isn't a lot of it during it, in the entire movie, but it looks cool. The acting seems pretty damn good, the actors are good, especially Michael Fassbender looks amazing. Having it set in the Spanish, during the Spanish Inquisition, it might turn out to be pretty great. It was an interesting time period, very violent, so I'm hoping for a rated R movie. The director tends to do rated R movies. I think he's only made two of them. Macbeth, though, it's pretty cool. It's a pretty nice Shakespeare movie. So yeah, looks great. I hope so. I mean, it might become, and that's what I was actually thinking before watching this movie, basically the Prince of Persia movie with Jack Gyllenhaal, that was almost an Assassin's Creed movie. And this one looks almost like a Prince of Persia Assassin's Creed movie. And I don't know. We're gonna have to see it in December. Maybe we're gonna have to see another trailer. Yeah. We'll get at least another 2 or 3 trailers, 20 clips, 15 TV spots at least. And hopefully no tie-in game, or probably only for mobile. But still, looks pretty good. What do you guys think? Do you like the Assassin's Creed franchise? And do you like this movie? Are you excited for the film? Tell me in the comments below. Thanks for watching, to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.